About time, bitch.
Hey, Antoine. Sorry I missed all 13 of your calls. I was interviewing Poppy Shampoo about his dabbing addiction.
Oh, wow. How's he doing?
Not good. He literally can't stop. Did you hear he got a DWD driving while dabbing?
That dude's gonna hurt somebody.
I know, right? Jesus, take the wheel. Just kidding, I'm still driving. I'm gonna hold on to it. But back to you. Are you okay? What's so urgent?
Have you been watching TMZ? These gay rumors are out of control. Kiki, you've known me since I was 13 when we met playing double dutch. I am not gay. You know this.
Alright, let me pull over. Look, I know you're not gay, but to people who don't know you, some of the things you do look kinda suspect.
Like what?
Oh, I don't know. You should probably stop using words like fierce and slay. Definitely stop telling people your eyebrows are on fleek. Let me ask you, what ringtone just played when I called you?
Spice Girls.
Spice Girls.
Look, I just want to address these rumors without coming across homophobic to my fans. I have no problem with the gay community. I have lots of gay friends. I mean, lots and lots of them. We go out for mimosas, we get mani-pedis, they come over for sleepovers.
Look, Antoine, I know you're trying to prove you're not homophobic, but I don't know. Don't you think those things kind of make you look, what's the word, gay?
See, this is why I need you to tell my story.
You know I love a good story, but I think this is your story to tell.
You're right, sis. You're right.
Anytime. And Antoine, you should probably cancel your date with Frank Ocean.
It's a business meeting. I don't care what she say, my eyebrows on fleek.
I might be too strung out on cockiness, overdosed on confidence. Told my boy his jeans were cute, he don't appreciate compliments. Asked had he been working out, never feared the consequence. All that I recall is floating in and out of consciousness. She called you a snack, I'd agree with that. I just like to compliment my friends, I still believe in that. Smack me on the ass in basketball, ooh I needed that. Damn, I think I lost my keys again, well where I leave them at? I'm not trying to be a creep, but you got it like that. I'm jealous if your facility. Wish I had a six pack. You know good and well these jeans make my bottom look fat. I'm just saying that I wish I had a body like that. Oh, don't do it, please don't do it. I tried to fix your hair, now our friendship's ruined. You know I love the honeys, and I ain't gotta fake it. Those my brothers, I ain't even gotta say it. That's just something they know. Ain't no homo. Ain't no homo. Ain't no homo, no homo. So don't look so surprised when I compliment your eyes. I even slid in your DMs, no reply. Now it's something they know. Ain't no homo.
You can take me to jail.
Take me to jail.
Lock me up.
Lock me up.
Throw away the key.
Throw away the key.
I ain't afraid to fuck somebody his ass.
Hey, whoa.
No.
This fool is tripping.
I'm out of here.
You on your own there, bro.
We yelling out, honey's over everything. Honey's on my mind, 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 mind. He's giving me directions, but I got lost in his eyes. Eyes, 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 no homo.
Jam Crew, what's up? I'm here with my son, Jalen. He did a great job in the video. We had so much fun making it. my friend Thomas, his son Alex, we all had fun. My girl Tiffany, aka Red Wine and Blue Mom, was in this. Man, make sure y'all show her some love. Her channel is amazing. She has so much content, so much diversity. She does so much. She's awesome. I love her family. Her link will be in the description with the rest of the Tube Squad, my crew. And for everybody watching at home, you could be anywhere in the world right now, but you're here with me, and I appreciate that. But don't just watch the video. Comment down below. Holla at ya. Boy, let me know what you thought about the video. Love you guys. See you next week.